William Kennedy Smith is an American physician and a member of the prominent Kennedy family who founded an organization focused on landmines and the rehabilitation of landmine victims. He is known for being charged with rape in a nationally publicized 1991 trial that ended with his acquittal. William Kennedy Smith is the younger son of Stephen Edward Smith and Jean Kennedy Smith. His mother is the youngest daughter of Joseph P. Kennedy Sr. and Rose Fitzgerald Kennedy. He is a nephew of President John F. Kennedy, Senator Robert F. Kennedy, and Senator Ted Kennedy. Smith has an elder brother, Stephen Edward Smith Jr., and two adoptive sisters, Kim and Amanda Smith. He attended boarding school at Salisbury School in Salisbury, Connecticut. He received his undergraduate degree from Duke University, completed pre-medical post-baccalaureate studies at Bryn Mawr College, and, in 1991, received his MD degree from Georgetown University School of Medicine. Smith married Anne Henry, an arts fundraising consultant, on May 12, 2011 at Tilghman Island, Maryland. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.